centre, fifth grade, 520. Sittner. Lara Saint was a bulldog, begun well, but Lara Saint's going to lead early. Getting around the crankshaft and was a bulldog, followed by Skinny Min and Triple Trigger for the back, Bing Vailer. Tropical Sand sees them all. This two have settled in front. Lara Saint hard on the outside crankshafter. They've got away from Was a Bulldog driving forward. Skinny Min losing ground, followed then by Bing Vailer. Long way back, Tropical Sands and Triple Trigger. Crankshaft reached the lead in the turn. Lara Saint won't go away, battling on Was a Bulldogger and Tropical Sands late, but crankshaft coming away in the last little bit. Beat Lara Saint, Was a Bulldog and Tropical Sand, followed by Bing Vale, Skinny Min and Triple Trigger. At the 30 and 3 mark for number 4 Crankshaft for Neil Falls, training for Zane Cruikshank. Promising youngster now, he's won 3 from 8. Black Dog, El Grand Chenor, Hot Mint. Should return around 220 and 104. Lara Saint around 2 even, Was a Bulldog around 190. 4, 1 and 2, they'll finish in that event. 30 and 35. Home in 15.08, so he finished it off nicely to score winning, running away. Second goes to number 1, Lara Saint for Dean Turley, made the pace. And number 2 has got third, Was a Bulldog for Jan McLean. 4.45 and 15.27, the early splits there. Run home with 15.08. 2 3/4 a winning margin, 2 3/4, 3 lengths between second and third, and officially fourth. Let's go